James backs it out. Mississippi State opening in man. Tennessee expects to see a heavy dose of zone tonight, but not yet. James with the floater. Joined us late. Tennessee is without two starters, Santiago Vescovi and Tyreke Key, as Julian Phillips throws in a jump shot. Frontiers have turned it over five times. And they'll foul in the post. And that'll be charged as Stevenson. That's his second. Number one, Houston at the top of that list. Here's Zeigler. Just beat the shot clock. James. Got it. Tennessee needed that one. Lopcic all alone, and he throws it down. Nowaka had a mismatch. I didn't see him. Zeigler keeps it himself off the box and in. And there's Phillips with the rebound.
His team's baiting guys into an outside shot like that. If you want to open up driving.
Kamal puts it on the deck. What a screen by Plopcic. And Kamal just went around his partner. Had eyes on that one. Zeigler with the drive.
There you go. That's a good shot for James now.
Another Tennessee three. This ties it coming out of the hands of James.
And Kamal is a big that can stretch the court a little bit.
Good hands by Adu to keep it alive. And the freshman Phillips got it. Open with SEC loss to Alabama. Zeigler with the three. Zeigler got free. Money! On a play that they run for Vescovi. Lopcic got it deep. Whoa! Followed jam by Julian Phillips.
Accomplishes two things. One, Mississippi State, not a good three-point shooting team, but allow a little bit of rest for Zeigler, but guy who hadn't taken a single play off. Dribbled, the defenses are digging because there's just not enough respect for the outside shooters to cause alarm.
Zeigler, they went under again, and he made him pay again!
Fans by James, but you got to be able to make that kick out fast.
Ninth turnover for State, Zeigler off the window. Zeigler got hot when they were running him off screens, playing the two guard. And then Phillips took over. Now Zeigler does it again.
You got to be kidding me.
The Bulldogs have hit some huge shots when it looked like Tennessee had a stranglehold on this game. James! Kamwa yanks. Got it! Whoa! Where'd that come from? No problem for James, but then he's trapped. Phillips, a freshman, the lob, and a finish by Adu. Barnes and Chris Jans shake hands. We'll get you to the Australian Open in just a moment. Our final score, ninth-ranked Tennessee with the win on the road, 70-59 over Mississippi State.